divide 342 by 9. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 342 here, 9 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 3, here 9. 3 smaller than 9. So we should take two numbers, 34. A number close to 34 in 9 table is 9 threes, 27. Now we should subtract, we get 7. After this, bring down the beside number. So 2 down, so 72. When do we get 72? In 9 table, 9 eights, 72. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient